I had an ulcer and it perforated. I was nearly comatose at that time at my house. They did emergency surgery because the ulcer perforated and went septic. So 11 days in the coma, then 5 weeks in ICU. Then I came here. It was the one and only decision. They highly recommended that would be the place that I was best able to heal. My life now is absolutely incredible.